So I just met a woman. She was like facing out there by the bushes with a camera. And I said, I was passing by and I said, I like your camera, I like your black trousers, and you got a friendly face. And she's like, you got a pretty friendly face yourself, thanks. So it was funny. And then she told me she's taking a picture of Robin Redbreast. So I walked back. Beautiful, gorgeous bird. Beautiful. So nice. So, I know, just having fun. Playing, joking, being serious, and complimenting people for real. Especially your friendly face. And I do like her camera, and I do like her black trousers. The leggings, they're the first thing I thought of saying. So, yeah, that's it. Beautiful day. Always fun to connect. Get out there in nature. Have a lovely time in nature, seriously. Hardcore. Enjoy nature, everybody, every single day. That's where I'm walking. I'm going to catch up with these two goofballs in a minute. And speaking of those, actually, just before I met that woman, at the beginning of the walk, a few minutes ago, I was taking a pee. Actually, before this story, I was taking a pee. And I saw them coming up. So I finished my pee behind the bush. Then I'm starting this walk. And I'm checking the time because I like to time myself. Just like, it's not a time trial, but I like to see my general approximations. And then they are passing me because I was going slow, just checking my phone. And then I just hear her say, I love it when you find stuff like that. And I'm like, me too. And she's like, she just goes, she just burst out laughing, but he didn't. But I didn't even know what they were talking about. But I just thought, like, I like joining in people's funny conversations, making like a tiny remark. As I said, it makes people laugh. So that's like two people in the space of a few minutes, like 2 minutes, that I got having fun, laughed, and smiled. I often do that, actually. It doesn't matter if it's boys or girls. Okay, everyone, have a lovely day. Thanks for watching, and lots of love. Take care. Have a beautiful day. Make sure to get out in nature and exercise and balance and happy, fun body movements. And get fresh air, move your body, circulate your blood and lymph. Give compliments and praise. Pray. It doesn't have to be any religion. That's just a blessing. It's not Catholic. Just my own blessing. And connect with nature. And my favorite things in life right now are essential oils. Just walking in nature, cycling. My mom, my friends, my loved ones and family. And what else? Yeah, I think that's more or less it. A few other things. Essential oil bath I had this morning, which was like really, really, really nice. I love essential oil bath. Okay, bye everybody.